are you the parents who want to teach your kids some English words? Or are you curious about what kind of picture book is proper for kids? Here, we have the best choice for you. Because we want to teach kids English vocabulary in an interesting way, we create this book, Let's Go to the Zoo. With this book, you can lead kids into an English learning environment. We'd add some English vocabulary of common animal in our story. And the story is about a family going to the zoo. So now, let's take a look at the contents of our story. We'll present how you can use our book to teach kids.
In the beginning, we show the main characters and what they are going to do in the story. Here, you can ask them some questions to raise their interest. You can ask them to list some animals they know or what animals they like the most. Afterwards, you can turn to the main part of the story.
Here come the monkeys. Kids will begin with saying hello to them. Also, they can ask them what their favorite fruit is. The following animals are tiger and lion. Kids usually can't tell a lion from a tiger. So, we put them together to teach them how to differentiate between the two animals. Then, we move on to the next animal, elephants. Elephants are known for their large body and long nose. So, you can focus on their appearances. Besides, our book can be used to interact with kids. When you turn to the page of sheep, you can count sheep with kids. There is a bush on a small sheet attached to the page. Kids will flip it and find the sheep. This design will help kids enhance their learning motivation when reading our book.
And we also introduce bears and kangaroos. When using this book, you can give more information of animal to kids. Our book is not just a book for teaching English words.
What's more, we make some teaching aids, puzzles, and flashcards. You can review the world and play puzzles with kids. As you can see, our picture book is really helpful for kids. They can not only learn English words, but also absorb some knowledge of animals at the same time. Every kid should learn and enjoy reading.
So, what are you waiting for?